Freddy Galvis drives this one toward the gap. Inciarte on a dead sprint. He's going to get there right at the 374 sign. I didn't think he had a chance to get there.
Not the way that was slicing. I didn't either. Just shows you how much ground this guy can cover and how much you miss him when he's not in the lineup. As was the case last night or yesterday afternoon.